active in stride. He's gonna end it. Oh, we need 2%. Okay, we need 2 volunteers to join us. Tell us what you need. Any 2 volunteers who think it's easy to do this? Give it a try. Okay, the guy over there. Okay, who else? Decide. We take one guy over here. Anybody else? We give you a chance to try. You wanna try? Okay, come, we got 2. Don't worry, we might change for me, but okay, 2 guys. Come. You think it's easy? You try.
Okay. Hi guys, my name is Terry and this is Terrence. We're from the Urban Street team. Okay, today this tune is very simple. We're just gonna teach you one trick.
One trick.
Okay.
See if you know this one trick.
Maybe we're just gonna see a shot and what it's gonna do. Really simple. Anyone can learn this trick. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rounds. Okay?
Can you do it now? That's the easiest trick you know.
Okay, man, let's try something different.
Maybe something more easier.
If I'm not sure, this is called a neck trap. Basically, the ball just lets this on the back of the neck. Okay, before we start this trick, can you just move forward a little bit? Okay, that's trick. Let's forward a little bit. First step number 1, feet apart. Very good. Step number 2, you got it. Let your knees. A little bit like this. Very good. Okay, here comes the crucial step. Step number 3 is very important. If you don't do it right, the whole trick won't work. Step number 3, the buttocks are going to point outwards.
Ah.
Yes, very good.
Very good.
Okay, step number 4, what you can do is just lean forward and lift up your hands.
Open your hands up. Yes.
And step number 5, what you got to do is just look up the camera over there. And the magic is done.
What do you think, everybody? Wow! Take a photo.
Okay, that's not it. 10 more steps. This is just step number 1. 10 more steps. Okay? So you gotta turn. Okay? Without dropping the ball, of course. Then after that, you roll the ball and strike the post. Can we do that? Okay. First we're gonna balance the ball first. Then slowly turn. Very good. Very good. Okay, let the ball roll down your shoulders. Turn and post. Okay, like this.
So watch. They trick in bowling ball, you know. They give you a chance to use soccer ball. Come on, you can do this, come on, everybody cheer, come on, clap hands for them, support them for up. When you clap your hands, they will do it. Already they can do it. See, not easy, huh? Ah, you can do a lot of practice. And do the elbow roll down your hands to the elbows, and then shut the post. Yeah, hey, this is more than anything, come on, do that again. Now you turn.
And post. Okay, let's have a competition right now.
Okay, competition. One.
Maybe you want to go first? Four sequence, basically, yeah.
Okay, DJ, you play music, DJ. You got something
to lead. Third. Very good.
Any fast music?
Very good. Roll the ball now. Third. And go. Let's give a round of applause.
Oh, this boy is getting better. Look at that. The ball remains still.
Okay. Here comes
freestyle.
Superstar!